Whoa! Look at the tree!
The Tree of Psyches has grown so much. It's mesmerizing.
Wow! It's beautiful!
So what? So how does one go about receiving this power? Does Donna receive it?
No. The power of the Psyches conflicts with Providence and natural law. It exists in direct opposition to the essence wielded by Eternians. Therefore, I would like to ask you, Adol, to receive the power.
If you and Donna can't do it, who else can?
We could draw straws.
I would prefer that Adol receive the power. Now, face the tree and raise your sword, the symbol of your strength. Yes, the psyches of species past and their collective will to live. It seems to have worked.
What an incredible looking weapon. That's definitely not your average sword.
Our preparations are complete then.
Yes, let's return to Octus. Sarai is waiting for us.